was no time to rejoice, for the wild hunt descended on them. They fled, Ciri teleporting them to Kir Morhen, where their friends awaited.
Okay, we are in Witcher, and the final battles are Illumi. So let's go and have a chat with some people.
Good to see you.
Oh look, a Viking mate.
Damn shame Viggy and Fulan aren't here.
Yeah. I see you've brought some food with you, mate. Let's go. And our dwarf friend?
You found her. They told me the hunt was after her. But those buggers might burst in uninvited. So I've made a Mahakaman mix. When this ploughing blows, it'll be bits and pieces and nothing more.
Great.
Bring all your tools with you?
Thought to myself, a battle approaches. Blades will need honing. Plate will need some hammering. That sort of thing.
Thought right. Thanks, Sultan.
Plan to top that by brewing some more Mahakaman mix. Shite's so volatile you need but glance at it to set it off like a flaming fart. Very useful during sieges.
Wonderful. Think he's awesome. Well, we don't... I don't know if
all right. We'll talk later, Zoltan.
I don't think I've got anything he can craft for me, but we'll see.
Certainly hope this gas will work.
It shall. We must just ignite it at the right moment.
And that hole, is that there for good?
We shall worry about the hole once it is all over. And now, step back, Master Witcher.
Wolf?
Anair, Anadar, Volanda.
The heck is he doing? I can't remember him. I mean, I guess we brought him, but I can't remember getting him to join us.
She's one of us, Geralt. No way we'll let him take her.
Awesome.
Any progress?
Just damn piece of junk. Barely younger than Vesemir.
Oh, wonderful. A catapult.
Esko.
Greetings, Wolf.
Esko.
Need some peace. You gotta prepare.
Alright. Oh, there we go. Oh, our friend.
Thanks for coming, both.
No need. By the way, it seems you forgot to invite me.
Hold your excuses, Geralt. Vess vented on me all the way here. She's almost over it. Are we really to be so few?
Quality's what counts, not quantity.
A witch's approach. Works when hunting and fighting beasts. Not necessarily in full-scale battles. I certainly hope you know what you're doing.
We'll scout around a bit. Need to acquaint myself with the battleground.
Alright. She came. I wasn't expecting her to have shown up. I've done this battle before and I can't remember. I didn't get everybody the last time, so this should be easy this time around.
Greetings, Geralt. If I'm to die today, I wish to look smashing for the occasion. Leave my dresser alone.
Ha
dressing up for the wild hunt?
Women only ever beautify themselves for their own satisfaction.
Glad you're here.
It's good to see you again.
Expected you earlier.
I started off heading in the opposite direction, but then turned around.
What made you change your mind?
There are times when a woman should simply not explain her decision. That goes doubly for sorceresses.
Cool.
Get everybody together. Time to talk.
Thank you for coming. The Wild Hunt will be here soon. They're coming for Ciri. Want to take her? We'll stop them.
How do you even know the Hunt will show?
They always know where I teleport to, and they move from place to place in an instant.
So what's our plan?
There aren't many of us, but I'd trust any of you with my life. Work together and we'll defeat the Hunt. When they attack, Yen will dome the fortress with a magic shield. Hunt will be forced to land outside the walls.
If they're dispersed out in the woods, we could hunt down small groups of riders.
Got our first volunteer for the hunting party. I'm the second.
The Hunt will try to penetrate into the fortress through navigator portals. I can do nothing against this kind of magic, so you'll need to find and close as many as you can while hunting in the woods.
Lambert will make us dimeridium bombs. Remember the formula?
Of course.
Excellent. Erdan should work on the portals as well. I shall also give you each an amulet. Snap them in half and you'll become invisible, at least while you remain still or move slowly. Move abruptly, engage any foes, clash with them, and they will see you. Apart from that, they will be able to hear you and smell you. If you come across a large unit, do not attack. Signal Triss and she will provide support.
I'll look for your signal. As soon as I see it, I'll rain fire on the forest.
Remember, there's only a few of us. We have to help each other, work together. If anything goes wrong and the Hunt puts us on the defensive, we pull back, make a stand at the gates of the fortress. The inner courtyard is our last line of defense. We don't stop them there. We're doomed. Ciri's most important in all of this. The Hunt's after her, and we have to defend her at all costs.
What do I do?
Stay inside the keep. If they break through, come inside. We'll all converge to help you.
Out of the question. I can look after myself.
No one doubts that, child. But remember the most important moment when hunting a monster?
Wait for an opportunity.
After the council, I'll give you an amulet. If you use it, a ball of fire will land where you're standing, just in case.
What else do we have that we can use?
Since you plan to ambush the Hunt in the woods, I could dig some trapping pits, blue stripe style.
Meaning?
Deep as the dark abyss, bottoms bristling with sharpened stakes.
I brought this Mahakaman mix. Flammable as bone dry saltpeter and plowing sticks to anything. We fill some barrels, stack them in a narrow passage, and fire them up at an opportune moment.
You know we stand on a vast deposit of gas. If need be, I could open cracks in the earth, create explosions. I would need to prepare, though.
There's the laboratory and the workshop.
One thing to remember, we've got limited resources and even less time. We ought to decide what kind of weaponry will be most useful against the Hunt.
Absolutely. We need to assign one type of weaponry each to the lab and workshop.
Anyone have any ideas for the workshop?
Been wanting to fix that breach in the wall, but we'll need the same tools to clear the rubble from the armory.
Rubble?
Haven't you heard? Roof caved in a couple of years back. There's some excellent swords in there. Swords we could use.
Filling in the breach seems just as important. They come through there, the siege will be over awfully quick.
Fixing the breach in the wall's a priority.
Let's not forget the laboratory. I started brewing some potions. Like to finish, if you don't mind.
I could prepare more of those witches' traps, but I'd need all the lab equipment.
Always relied on potions. We should brew as many as possible.
We won't have time to do much else. Everything settled?
Yes, settled. We don't have much time, so let's get to work.
Let's sum up. Yennefer will create a magic barrier to repel the main assault. That should push the opposing force into the woods, where Lambert and Geralt will be waiting. They'll use Dimeridium to close the Navigator's portals, stop as many warriors as possible from entering the fortress. Triss will be waiting for their signal, then give the riders hell. All others will repel any foes who make it inside the fortress walls.
If anything goes wrong, we abandon the outer courtyard and pull back to the keep. Remember, Aridin can't get his hands on Ciri. That's most important. Let's look at the map of the fortress, figure out the details.
Okay.
Can't help feeling we've overlooked something important.
Don't think about it.
Huh? Yeah.
Wanted to talk about what we can expect.
Thanks, not interested. You should talk to Ciri, fine mood she's in. Your potions.
Thanks for everything.
I'll saddle the horses. Come once you're ready to head into the woods.
Okay. Right. Check what we just got given. Potion. Regen vitality. And okay. Toxic. Alright, we'll grab some of those in. We're going to probably need them. Right, let's go. Oh, empty balls? Huh. here they come.
See that? It's starting. Woods, now.
Here we go. There's some nice scenery in this game.
Gonna have to thank Yen once this is all over. That spell, really something. And the invisibility.
Hounds could sniff you out, so don't get too close. And you'll be visible as soon as you start fighting. Remember that. Good work with these bombs, by the way.
Aim at the portals. Be precise. I'm out of dimeridium.
Yen mentioned casting the Erden at the rifts. Said the sign could seal them.
They're here. Time to say hello.
Slow down. Element of surprise is key. Stay hidden. Give Triss a chance to show them what she can do. Then we'll hit him.
Ah, okay. So they're on...
Next time you get the feeling I'm about to piss off Marigold, make sure and knock me upside the head.
Yeah, she's pretty good with those fire. Right, so...
Not that I don't trust this invisibility shit, but we should keep our distance from those creatures.
Close the portal, toss the gravity into it, okay? Alright, so, am I throwing this?
That stench. I hate portals.
Here we go. Right. That's one down.
To worry about.
Come on, Legion. Health. Come on, die already. And my sword died. Rotten meat. That's not good.
Geralt?
Actually, let's see. Inventory. Why is that sword damaged already? Silver sword's already damaged. Armor. Why don't I ever get any freaking weapon repair kits? Everything's always to do with armor. That's a silver sword, right? Durability's down. I don't have another one, do I? Oh, hang on. What's that? It's just the one. Chance to freeze. Bleed chance. Hang on. What was that? Weapon repair kit? Yes. Repair that. Okay. Alright, let's get rid of this last portal.
Your nerve.
And that went the wrong way.
Problem solved.
Okay.
Geralt, come here. Look, they're regrouping.
See the commander? Name's Imlarith. I remember him from back when I rode with the Hunt.
Damn it. Spell's waning. We're becoming visible. What's with Marigold?
Shit.
plans failing.
You were meant to wait inside.
I refuse to sit idle while you risk your lives for me.
Back inside!
No! Geralt gave the signal from the woods and Triss hasn't cast the spell.
Damn it! All right, run to her.
Oh. I said I hate it when my friends die.
Double chase!
Nothing like an angry dwarf.
Ciri, watch out!
Oh God's sake, this is just ridiculous how much stuff jumps on your screen when you're trying to fight. Okay, I get the message. Oh my God. Where are we going? That way, okay.
Hold on, Triss! Ciri, get back to the keep! No! Geralt gave a signal!
Damn it.
Come on, Trish. Start lobbing those fireballs. Second thoughts.
Geralt!
Head back.
Come on, let's go.
Don't stop! Marigold will shield us!
I can't remember what... Okay, tap that twice. There we go. Okay, let's go. Uh-oh, spikes. Come on. Can't see.
Large detachment approaching from the woods. We need to close the gate before they get inside.
They're already getting inside. Which way are we going? Which way? Oh. come on, run.
Close the damn gate!
I'm trying. I have to freaking run to get you. Crap! I've got to run all the way around there again.
The gate, damn it! Shut the gate!
How?
Close the damn gate!
You'd never have managed without me, would you? Come now, admit it.
Lambert, damn it! Stay with us! We gotta pull back! Yennefer's strength is waning!
I wish this fight wasn't so dark.
We gotta pull back! Yennefer's strength is waning!
Yeah, we're doing it.
Heads up! Fall back! Through the gate! Into the courtyard!
Missed that one.
Not a second too soon.
Get back to your position.
Into the courtyard!
So which courtyard? Are we going through here? Locked.
Thank you.
Okay. Hey.
Everything all right?
Yes, thanks. Things were looking shaky.
We had to fall back. They tried to get in through the main gate. I'm afraid they could succeed next time.
What's with Eskel? We have to retreat. He's in trouble. I'm going to help him. Remember the stone I gave you.
I can never get used to her way of fighting. Wow.
Should have stayed in the keep. Set your ass down like you were supposed to. Huh.
Who would have saved yours then?
You.
We have to open the gate for them.
Quick,
How the hell do I open this gate? There we go.
Eskos, open the gate! We can retreat beyond it!
Fall back!
You're not supposed to be out here.
Too late now.
They're coming in through the gaps!
Time iridium bombs. You'll find more in the crates by the walls.
Hold them back! I must form a circle of vitality!
We've gotta close the portals. If we don't, we die.
Oh crap, not good, not good, not good. Why can't I get this one short? Oh, I'm out of anything. Oh, it said there was more bombs by the walls. Crap, I'm gonna die. Die lithium bombs. That one is gone. Can't see. I wish this game wasn't so dark.
can't escape me this time.
She'll not abandon you. You humans are so impractical.
Ciri, no! You always were an unruly child. I adored that about you. Now fly!
I was too late to help him.
It's not your fault.
I should not have fled here to Kaer Morhen.
Avalok is weak, but alive. Triss is tending to the others.
I nearly killed you. Killed everyone.
We'd all be dead if not for you.
No, Geralt. The hunt would never have come to Kaer Morhen if I wasn't here.
Vesemir's funeral. We should prepare. Yourself. No Witcher's ever died in his own bed.
You don't know how it is to see someone you love die because of you, for you.
We all knew what we were signing up for.
Yes, and you saved me. For how long? A week? A month?
We'll hide you, cover your tracks.
No. I will flee no more.
Vafail. For those who remain, death should never take precedence over life. Pay your last respects to your friend. Then we must hold counsel.
And that's where we're going to end it for today. I was hoping it would give me a breather before the next episode. It looks like we've got at least another episode in this before we end. before we wrap this up and then work on the DLCs. Anyway, I hope you've enjoyed watching Witcher 3 The Wild Hunt. Until next time, you all have a wonderful week.